knew it for. We all know it's important to wash our hands, but what about your cell phone? Think about all the germs it collects throughout the day. Yikes. News 4's Angela CHRISTOFOROS is learning about a new device that can sanitize your phone in just 30 seconds. Angela?
Well, Christy, we touch our phones several times a day. That means it could easily be a breeding ground for different kinds of germs and bacteria. Gross. But now a new device can disinfect your phone in less than a minute. The creators of the CleanSlate UV were winners of last year's 43 North competition. Now some hospitals here in Western New York are testing out the product.
We touch our cell phones, on average, more than 2,500 times a day. That's according to a study by research firm D-Scout.
Devices like mobile phones can have a lot of bacteria on them because we handle them every day. We're not always washing our hands regularly, and not to mention we place them in really warm environments.
This new device called CleanSlate UV uses ultraviolet light to kill germs on smartphones and medical instruments in just 30 seconds. All you have to do is place your phone on the tray and close the lid.
And on the inside, that tray physically moves into a disinfection chamber where there's three germicidal lamps on the top, three on the bottom, and it's a reflective chamber to get 360 degrees of coverage.
Kenmore Mercy Hospital is one of just four hospitals in the country that's using the CleanSlate UV device in a trial run.
We have a lot of policies and procedures to clean medical equipment, to clean the rooms, to clean the hospital here. But the phones, we don't really have a procedure to do that.
Our phones definitely have become a normal part of our everyday practice. We use them to contact physicians. We use them to look up medications.
The CleanSlate UV unit allows staff and visitors to clean their mobile devices in between visits with patients.
It's also a really nice relief to know that we can pop our phone into the device and then go home with a clean phone. We're not bringing our germs home back to our families.
The CleanSlate is being used at seven facilities in Ontario, Canada, two here in Western New York, two in New York City, and a food processing facility in New Zealand. It can also be purchased online. For a link, go to the Founded on 4 section of WIVB.com. Live in the studio, Angela CHRISTOFOROS, News 4 at 4.